He went from flipping burgers to building a $45 million business.